And a Macon man could face up to 60 years in prison for his part in a Central Georgia drug ring. A Houston County jury found 52-year-old Dexter Lee Williams guilty on 3 counts of violating Georgia's RICO law. Prosecutors say Williams was linked to the Gulf cartel in Mexico. Among the items seized in a March 2020 bust, 39 kilos of cocaine with a street value of more than $3.5 million.